Hey everybody, this is Crazy World on YouTube.com. I try to do Rockstar Thermal Neon Blast. I think I'm gonna give the Tropic Fire the one he like again. It's too much green tea and tea and all that. So we're gonna try to do with the part two. Sorry, apologize to Exclusive Energy. But we're doing Monster Rain Inferno Red Dragon Fruit Punch. So syrup with it. Yeah, we're gonna go here, natural caffeine, 300 caffeine, 18 dose only. Help burns calories, accelerate. METABOLISM reduce fatigue, branch chain AMINO acid, increase concentration, zero sugar, zero artificial color, zero artificial flavors, zero fat. So 10 calories cheap. So sodium 200 mg, 9%. Total carbohydrate 3 grams, 1%. Include zero sugar, added sugar 0%, protein 0 grams. Thermal genetic fuel, BCAA process, CITRULINE. So there you go. Oh, if this is better, probably so I'm not gonna be able to try do that other one either. Still has a tail. Cheers, bitches. All right, this one. But like that, I'd be okay for the smell and sip a little, then throw away. I don't know, because it's all about teas, green tea. But, well, yeah, sure, that'd be fine, but. This is Weather Report. Weather Report on my Nexus 5 smartphone for Illinois right now. 59, feel like 59, cloudy. I'm a heat blanket on. Got the other heat blanket, regular blanket, the stove, cloudy, wind, windy, foggy. Southwest at 2 miles per hour, yes. Don't show southwest at 2 miles per hour. Current average. And probably no biggie. The UV 2 green low wear sunglasses. Pollen yellowish green, light green 3 low medium. Predominant pollen cedar slash Jupiter JUNIPER. Today's conditions upon level. Levels for Monday will remain relatable. RELATIVELY stable and low range of the pollen producing plants are delivering a very constant level of pollen into the air. Operation so far today, high 66, low 36. Yesterday, high 64, low 34. Average, high 38, low 28. Dew point, 50 degrees. Humidity, 70%. No high, low. Never said normal except for that. Pressure, 29.71 inches. High, 29.79 inches. low 29.67 inches. Sun moon, sunrise 6:58 in the morning, sunset 5:18 p.m. The moon waxing GIBBOUS for 10 days. Tonight, low 36, 70% chance of rain. Cloudy, chance of rain in the evening, then in like after midnight, lows in the upper 40s, southwest winds 10 to 15 miles per hour, chance of rain 70%. Tuesday, high 55, low 33, rain. So Tuesday, rain highs in the lower 50s, temperatures falling into upper 30s in the afternoon. North winds 10 to 15 miles per hour with a gust around 25 miles per hour. Chance of rain 90%. So Tuesday night, picture emoji icon, night cloud 70%. High raindrops and that blue line represents freezing rain. So Tuesday night, description. Colder, cloudy, rain likely possible mix with freezing rain in the evening. Then chance of rain and freezing rain possible mix with sleet after midnight. Low or no sleet accumulation, ice accumulation up to 1/10 of an inch. Lows in the lower 30, northeast winds 15 to 20 miles per hour with a gust to around 3 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation 70%. Wednesday will be high 35, low 30, 70% chance of rain. So, Wednesday picture move icon, cloudy, 70% high raindrops. Wednesday, that was picture move icon, Wednesday day description. Colder, cloudy, rain likely possible mix with sleet. Afternoon highs in the mid 30s, northeast. Winds 10 to 15 miles per hour, chance of precipitation 70%. Wednesday night, picture emoji icon, night cloud 80%, 5 raindrops, that freezing blue line underneath it represents a rain. So Wednesday night, description, cloudy, snow possible, mix with rain and freezing rain, meaning then chance of light freezing rain and snow after midnight, little or no ice accumulation, lows in the upper 20s, north winds 10 to 15 miles per hour, chance of precipitation 80%. Thursday, high 31, low 27, mostly cloudy. Friday, high 37, low 29, mostly cloudy. Saturday, high 35, low 27, mostly cloudy. Sunday, high 41, low 34, partly cloudy. So, Sunday, picture emoji icon, night clouds 30%, 4 snowflakes. Wednesday, I'm sorry, project YouTube YouTube. Sunday night, description mostly cloudy with a 30% chance of snow. Here, steady temperatures, low in the lower 30s. Next Monday, high 43, low 35, 30% chance of rain. So, Monday, February 10th, picture emoji icon, night. Cloudy clouds, 30% high raindrops. Monday, February 10th, as a picture emoji icon. Monday, February 10th, day description, mostly cloudy with a 30% chance of rain, possibly mix of snow, highs in the mid 40s. So, next week they have 40, low 35, mostly cloudy. So, Tuesday, February 11th, picture emoji icon, night cloud 70%, 3 snowflakes. Tuesday, February 11th, description, night, partly cloudy with a probability rain, snow, mix, chance of precipitation 65%, low temperatures around 35 degrees, viewpoint will be around 32 degrees with an average humidity of 83%, winds will be 7 miles per hour from the northwest. Next Wednesday, high 45, low 37, 70% chance of frozen mix. Wednesday, February 12th, picture emoji icon. Cloudy clouds, 70% through snowflakes, picture emoji icon. Wednesday, February 12th. Day description, mostly cloudy with a probability rain snow mix. Chance of precipitation, 70%, high temperatures around 45 degrees. Viewpoint will be around 36 degrees with an average humidity of 79%. Winds will be 5 miles per hour from the east northeast. So YouTubers in YouTube land, how's your weather? Leave a comment down below. YouTubers in YouTube land, how was your weekend? Leave a comment down below. YouTubers in YouTube land, how was your Super Bowl wall already done? Yeah, that'd be my luck. Super Bowl 50 is Los Angeles Bowl. From Super Bowl. Kansas City Chiefs. Quarterback. Does it get anyone after Super Bowl 1? Bowl 1 is the lead. Peanut Dash and Baby Peanut First Spring Business Snowstorm All West Heads for Central and Eastern U.S. Super Center and New Kobe Mill Super Bowl Buzz. Watch your book for on the best Super Bowl commercials. YouTube, comment down below commercials. We had Disney Plus. We had, you know, about my MTD got Disney Plus for Marvel Adventures that continue the stories. And there was Rick and Morty and their commercial of Pringles. Politics, most upset, the BS, and the NTP, and why the coronavirus, that's SARS, CORONS, and it's still out from the Father Angus, your name. Don't show. He's a Brazilian villain from Bandwagon, let me check it out. And then it's maybe like a give it here or do. Maybe behind two moments that we have on the show. Square behind. Because I don't know if that's actually good to go with the idea. Please, you can be past exploration, baby. Thank you. Think of the text that you want to do. I saw that on the mayor's NBC. YouTube one right here. Goodbye, and to skip. Okay. There's a zone. One killed after vehicle hit six students in Oklahoma. I'm gonna say what they say. Police. Okay. Second, butterfly, S-A-N-C-T-U-A-R-Y, worker found dead. Baseball teams, raffle, pop semi-automatic, rifle, leather, gun. Misfire. Leak. Let's go with Google News, right? Google News. Good news on the Nexus. I know what the news is really going to be. Coronavirus, QLA. Live updates, China. China says it hit 425 in total cases, right? To 20,000 points per year. China pledged to build a new hospital in 10 days. I wonder why my mom died. The news so depressed. depressing, sad, bad, grim, dark. American teacher documents life in WUHAN Center of Coronavirus. USA Today. YouTube is 8 to 1. 3 things you need to do: get Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, subscribe to SS Bill, and click notification bell. He does a great job to talk about the coronavirus. Why Americans don't need to panic over the coronavirus. You want to get the understanding and the truth. YouTube is 8 to 1. Subscribe, SSFL, he will deliver you the truth. So. Experts worry about pandemic. PANDEMIC, coronavirus, CORONA, numbers increase report. Coronavirus, CORONA, live updates, China death tolls is greater than SARS outbreak, aggressive action necessary to counter the unprecedented UNPRECEDENT threat of coronavirus. CDC says, CORONA. Two butterfly activists apparently murdered in Mexico. SSFL does a great job talking about BREST. BREXIT, Boris Johnson sets out his vision for trade deals with the EU, BBC News. Boris Johnson signs America Bashers. Yeah, they have Bashers, BASHERS, after Brexit, but BREST previews new terrorist policy after London stabbings. Boris Johnson clashes with European Union on trade plans. Why is Boris Johnson waging war on the EU to distract from his cuts? The UK and EU now need to move properly on their separate agendas. Former European colony declared independence. Boris Johnson wants to be superhero and working class hero. Men shot dead after injured 3 in London stabbing attack today. UK plans to delay early release of terror offenders. Runner of STREATHAN terror had a feeling it was an African of attack. STREATHAN attackers. I felt trapped in emotional damaging relationship. Unsaving PRO and PTS questions on policy for terrorism connections. London knife attack, what we know. Turkey launched strikes on Syria after military personnel are killed. Turkey launched deadly airstrike against Syrian forces. Syrian government shelling kills 4 Turkish soldiers and IDLIB. Turkey suffered first deaths in direct combat with Syria since start of war. Turkey hit back after soldiers killed its own government shelling. Oh, look at the go. Did the description too. Probably a bad sign that Turkish authorities said 5 soldiers, 3 civilian military personnel were killed Monday in shelling by Syrian army and IDLIB prophets. Or A and K A R A station troops at 12. Turkey deployed F-16 fighter jets against government forces in northwestern Syria on Monday, a sharp escalation of the conflict there after 6 Turkish soldiers were killed. British President PRDOGA says that to 35. The 35 Syrian government soldiers had been killed when they responded and pledged. Monday response and pledge for terrorism. Turkey hit back at okay. ANKARA says it struck Syrian army after 5 Turkish troops and 3 civilians were killed in IDLIB. Turkey Syrian trade deadly attack rising tensions in the region. Speaking to reporters before deploying from a visit to Ukraine present, the RDOGA says Turkish artillery hit some 46 targets in Syria. Well, that's just what I'm talking about. Iran in cooperation with Ukraine on plane crash probe. Leak auto suggests Iran new land missile hit plane. Plane leak recording show Iran knew it shot down a passenger jet. This is insider. Iran knew from start edge. They had shot down jet, says Ukraine president. Leak auto show TEHRAN new missile hit. Ukrainian passenger jet, Ukraine once larger, CONPENSATION for its services killed in plane shot down in Iran. Plane pilot heard a leak aircraft controller audio talking about missile hitting Ukraine passenger jet. Air Canada plane make entry landing in Madrid. Races in an angle behind China. Coronavirus CORONA epidemic. Bearing coronavirus CORONA. Testing. EU ordered substitutes to self-isolate after China trip. Americans who stayed in China should consider stocking up on food aid to fund sales. POMPEO raises freedom of press after clashing with NPR reported today. Uzbekistan resistance as U.S. seeks to rally Central Asia against China. Latest attack on freedom of the press at home. Has to evacuate more Americans from China in coronavirus year long day. OPEC, this will send more flights to green ex-citizens from HUBEI province. POMPEO and deal with NPR POMPEO LKAZAKHS. The U.S. is committed to press freedom. Phone advice CORONA. Second cruise customers on Carnival. Tension to rise in Hong Kong over fears of coronavirus. CORONA. SFL does a great job talking about COVID. Hong Kong protests up. New virus has infected more than 17,300 globally, facing the return to work with dread of coronavirus CORONA deaths, and China overtakes SARS. Hong Kong medical workers strike to demand total border closure, facing coronavirus CORONA threats. Hong Kong restrict China entry but resist full border closure. Hong Kong shut more of its border than some. Let's go with Europe. A lot of Europe. Two women dead, one child hurt in shooting in a college dorm. Two women fatal shot, toddler wounded at Texas A&M University, President's Hall. Two women killed, child hurt in shooting at Texas DORMITORY. Two dead in shooting at University of President's Hall in Texas. Two dead, one wounded in shooting at Texas University campus. Texas A&M POMERCE classes Kansas City as they are for deadly campus shooting. One dead, five women in California Greyhound bus shooting. That's for Texas. They have a lot of shootings in America. Deadly shooting on Greyhound bus in Southern California. Well, they're not getting talked about. And coronavirus, you got impeachment, and you got the Iowa caucuses. Passenger disarmed gunman in Greyhound bus shooting that left one dead, five wounded. Update: one dead, five wounded. Shooting on Greyhound bus near the base of the Grapevine. California Greyhound bus shooting leaves one dead, five other injured. One dead, five wounded. And shooting on Greyhound bus in California. Kansas City confusion. We're not in Kansas anymore. Or are you? underwater is back, snowstorms followed to west, head for central eastern. Yes. 11-year-old caught her aboard missing for more than a week after never coming home from her friend's house. Groundhog predictions early spring. Don't get too excited for the drone. DC groundhog predicts more winter and more politics. Brian Locke. PUNXSUTAWNEY Phil declares early spring certainty. So, Groundhog Day 2020 is Groundhog Predictions accurate? Does Phil predict the weather right? Groundhog Day 2020 is what PUNXSUTAWNEY Phil's prediction is the rest of it. Okay, there we go. A lot of news. Oh, so YouTubers, what up? Okay. Let's go with promotions first. Monday through Friday, days NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. Pacific. YouTube media is the awesome owner. The days is on. But yeah, impeachment. So, we're gonna go with YouTube to Monday, maybe 18's DOS only. You know, unrated, the real version, the real deal. It go there, went there. YouTube to one, I recommend it. YouTube to one, won't be disappointed. YouTube to one, you won't regret it. YouTube to one, you need, like, horror movie TV shows like the Purge movies. Have a PlayStation Network store, PlayStation 4, probably PlayStation 3 you could tackle it. HD High Definition Blu-ray. The Purge TV show Season 1 and 2. Season passes. So, let's still go right there. It's all the same saying, you know. But YouTube money, you gotta be 18 adults only. It went there, unrated, the real version. YouTube money will be disappointed, will regret it. Will be disappointed. And it's Doom Patrol, HD High Definition Blu-ray, Season 1, Season Pass, Season 2, I don't know. Swamp Thing got cancelled. I gotta get that sometime, I don't know when. So, you know, YouTube need to let me get a PlayStation Network store account, you know. And, like that, you know, have a PlayStation 3 and 4. So, yeah. I can't do no, my dad and I are both creating no more streaming, like DC streaming. It's $7.99 or $6.99 plus tax. Every month. And I asked if Phil talked about streaming, the top streaming number one, Disney Plus, will be paid $6.98. It's, any time of this several new months. But number one, Disney Plus, Star Wars Mandalorian. Number two, Netflix, Stranger Things. Number three, Titans. DC streaming. I didn't get Netflix, so streaming movies you gotta take back, try to do that. You know, absolutely free. 9 to 10 in the morning, don't have a hotel. Dad pays for it. So, yeah. And, you know, new rules, been like that for years. March, Titans season 2, there, you know. So, YouTube money gotta be 18 adults only. You know, iTunes account, unrated, with there, the real version, the real deal, YouTube and YouTube, but it won't be disappointed. YouTube and YouTube, but it won't regret it. Recommend. So, you know, most of my minority won't read the books, and the books, you can come in, they got like Wolf Creek 1 and 2, all are rated, YouTube and YouTube, and most like horror movies, TV shows, YouTube and YouTube, and most like Australian horror movies, YouTube and YouTube, and most like foreign horror movies. So, and you go on the iTunes account right there, all the Go TV section, HE High Definition Blu-ray, Wolf Creek Season 1 and 2, Season Passes. So YouTube and YouTube, and I got Wolf Creek 1, unrated DVD, 3 years on Amazon. You go to the movie section, type there, you know, should have Wolf Creek 1 unrated HD High Definition Blu-ray. No, unrated reverse real deal. You need to be just a permit. Disappointed if you're around all the above. YouTube and YouTube must be 18. Star phone and YouTube and YouTube must have iTunes account. So we did all of that. Go with play fetch at 3 college. Hit that ball, right? Hit the ball. So, we was pounding Auburn Tigers, and they beat us. It was in West Virginia, so they beat us. So, two losses, right? 10 and 2. So, it was 18-24-23. So ACC Championship was home, Clemens Tigers, then won out. So, only loss was us 3, as we mentioned, the redemption with perfect ACC. Thunder, Mississippi, going Eagles. Last I know, 5, did the Sneaker Bowl, 4, did they get the 6. Well, we got to fight for them, then Auburn Tigers fight for them, so yeah. So we was pounding Clemens Tigers, they come back, but we did win the game. So we won the ACC Championship, we're going to FedEx Orange Bowl. Most of my Georgia game bowls in Florida. That was in Florida, ACC Championship records. So, should be able to, but you know. What else happened? Oh yeah. Tennessee Volunteers won the SEC Championship. Ohio State should have won Big Ten. Sneak preview, Ohio State won to Tennessee Volunteers. That should be the national championship. That's perfect. UCLA Bruins that lost a game did the the Pac-10 championship realized. Pac-12. Ohio Bobcats, they won their bowl game. Chaos, perfect, 3 yards rematch of redemption, Northern Illinois Huskies. Well, I say of that sneaker preview of 4, so no national championship like that, but that would be right. Ohio Bobcats, they're going to win their bowl game. Northern Illinois Huskies will win their bowl game. Clemens Tigers will win their bowl game. Auburn Tigers, legit, that could be Chick-fil-A Bowl, ACC versus SEC. But like they played Clemens Tigers, yeah, Clemens Tigers, we gotta beat them. So, Florida State beat them too. So, UFC Knights, that was perfect too. Like that, I say T.L.A. Greenwood was perfect in their conference division. UFC Knights won their championship, but 2 losses in conference division, like T.L.A. Greenwood. But they will win their bowl game. UNLV Rebels, they're gonna win bowl game. Probably should have won the championship. Oregon Ducks, As I said, it doesn't matter who they're going to play. TCU or Horcrux will win the bowl game. So, yeah. I don't know, SMU Mustangs, I don't know where they at. Probably 6-6, 6-6 all these areas of being above them for championship records. So yeah. Well, Alabama be in a bowl game. But, nah. Real college football, yeah. Here, you know, they, you know, same, kind of, I don't know, but worse than that. So. I didn't see that, you know. Number one, Davis. He's a kick returner, punter, white triple option quarterback. Overall, 40s, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45. Speed 94. You know, passing good. You know. Bad, good. He got injured 4 weeks, 3 weeks, so now who knows? Moses senior defense should be back, so we'll see about that. You know, I don't like that. Wyatt fall apart, but then again, White did the same. Williams, wide receiver, 17 or 18 number, 3 touchdowns per game. Yeah, Williams triple option. He number 2, Henry 3rd. 93. He had a great game. They've been doing the same. Aside from Clay. Yarno with interception. Courtney Shelton. Number 22. Speed 90s. Senior will get signed. He's doing the big same. White defense. 50. Keenan. What, 2 interceptions? Then he had White defense, 96, Jones. Pick up sacks off the run game. That's it. Yeah, 86 championship. Incredible stuff. So there we go about that run. So hopefully we can make some history. So let's talk about Super Bowl. Super Bowl. Everything. Let's get right to it. So, let's talk about it, you know, let's talk about the flag, and Johnny Cash, old ragged flag, of that song, so they was talking about that, you know, veterans and troops and all that, probably a lot of stuff I miss, so yeah. So, I'll go for job description. One Jay over there, Angelina Wings. Probably do that tonight. So, I ordered a little before, before the game, like 5 something. Like I said, you know, $34 and some change. We're going to go with money report coming up. You know. But, you know. 3 ranches, $1.95, I don't know, like 3-5 for pizza, lemon pepper, wings, yeah, for numbers. And I had 100 great players, you know. I don't know if they really have that. I saw it was like that, they had. It was, of course, a given. We're not going to be there. Like, the pitcher, you know, the name, I saw. They had O.J. Simpson, but, you know, the best of the best of the 100 greatest players. The quarterback, Tom Brady, was there. Yeah, the Broncos. I don't know why. I got to know. Brett Favre. Peyton Manning. Montana, Steve Young should have been down there. I don't know why Troy Aikman, he won 3 Super Bowls with Dallas Cowboys. He should have been down there. Emmitt Smith, Barry Sanders. You know, my dad, he was there too. 100 greatest college football players. said he was, you know, the best, Barry Sanders, the best running back of all time for college. Emmitt Smith was down there. And it, I knew that was the Patriots kicker, only one. They said, when online made the kick, he'd be the best kicker of all time. Glad Emmitt Smith was there. Deion Sanders. Oh, man, when I was a kid, that was my favorite because he, you know, he played both. He was the Dallas Cowboys, he was the Giants. I think he won both Super Bowls with the team. So great stuff right there. What else was there? Well, Bruce Smith of the Bills. I don't know why I don't find that. That wasn't there. They had Raiders there. He had Ray Lewis of defense. I think another Baltimore Ravens was there. Reggie White. And the coaches, New England Patriots. I wonder if that was Redskin coach or something. Yeah, a lot of, you know, tons. But, you know, players from old talk about everything, you know, how we do. Chicago Bears coach. Randy Moss was their wide receiver. Rob. Ron, New England Patriots wide receiver. Where's the Tony Gonzalez, Kansas City Chiefs? I don't know why Shannon was there, but I'm the student. They should have been there. It probably was, I don't know. It's crazy. I think it was Oakland Raiders. The team that drilled me. John Madden, coach and won for the Super Bowl. What's the boast? Ricky Walters at running back, right after 4 years and Giants. Oh, it's, I love that one, Ricky Walters. I hope I say it, but that was incredible. And then, you know, I would love that part. That part was burning. The chills, cried. That would have been such a great moment for my dad and I. Well, I guess he had to be there for the announcing part, but I don't know why Troy Aikman wasn't there, you know. We won 3 Super Bowls. No. No. Should have been there. Yeah. And White guys, dudes, Ray Lewis, and the other Baltimore Ravens. Oh yeah, Bill Belichick. That's the same, probably be the best coach of all time, probably got people believe, right? So cool. Gotta be on the list. Crazy. A lot of crazy stuff. Coming on board. Yeah, DEMILOVATO. I think she done a great job national anthem. She did a great performance because of, you know, of the Grammys. You know, she's fighting back, getting better, mental health, you know, mental health and all that, you know. You know, of the demons. and stuff that I kind of drink and drug problems. But, you know, but oh well, real fuck. But like that, yeah, I think she, you know, we got the Jonas Brothers, youngest, you know, diabetic, you know. The middle one, yeah, screwed the oldest one. Fuck him. Oh, no, that, man. I said dated, and I said, oh, well, whatever. And she'll be surprised as fuck, you know. The first of it, the Monster Rain Inferno, Jalapeno Strawberry, like 47 views. Crazy, crazy. Thinking that means a lot to me. So thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate, big shout out for Illinois Mach 21. Sorry, apologize to Exclusive Energy, but hey, you got the money again. You know, I have to say that I didn't know. I said I've been to February and C4s. I know I'm gonna like them. And you had cotton candy. But we're gonna get to that bit. So yeah, congratulations, Kansas City Chiefs. Close game. Got a great game. 5 minute 49. Since we're 49, it's gonna do it. Glad they done it for their coach, for everything. So good for them. Great stuff. Commercials on. I shouldn't watch the Super Bowl. Shoulda, you know, did it. YouTube video, you know how we do, but yeah, we got Pizza Hut, she got wings, sriracha, smoked sriracha, bear wings, I would, fries, that'd be too much, and honey, sriracha, but that's the same about, yeah, I don't know, can't handle Pizza Hut, or Pancras, or whatever, yeah. Okay, but you know that. Remember when Pizza Hut was great and awesome and all that? Fun and exciting when they had honey sriracha, drizzle. They don't have the drizzle anymore. The drizzle, the crust, the sauce. They got flavored sticks and red pepper, pepperies. Fiery crust and flavor sticks and all that. But well, I did eat. My dad's new wife made ice pumpkin cake thing. I did eat that. Thank you all. Very nice. I'm gonna pop. I'm gonna eat. Yeah. But well, we'll move on. Well, let's go with Money Report. I got the Deadpool belt. It's good, but I don't know if it's messed up or what. I'm wearing it now. Got that. You gotta be careful. That's a sensitive. Okay. Go here real quick. This money is gonna go quick. I'm gonna go to my jail and we'll get my check, $18.70. My girl's got such a one more of Kansas City. She's a boy in the city. Oh, they got the check. Okay. I have $368.96. Well, they said PayPal is still a PayPal. I don't get it. That's weird. But there's a plus. Yeah. Oh, so yeah.
my dad woke up tomorrow.
Yeah, Rowan.
Good old breakfast. So, yeah. I'm probably going to give him the other one. I don't know. I don't get it, you know. Me smelling. Hide, powered potion, signature, citrus. Looks like, I like how Quebec review number one energy product reviewer, YouTube, YouTube, subscribe, click, welcome to the. And he said, you know, that's what they all smell and taste like, but man, the Rockstar Thermal, Tropical Fire, and Neon Blast, they did the same thing. Not a fan. Not a fan. Oh yeah. Look at how looking on that. I feel so bad of it. Waste money. That's awful. That sucks. Monster Ultra is better. I don't know if people like C4. But then again, I don't know, I had to pick any one of the content that didn't like it. But it's C4 Smart Energy. It says Super Grain, Peach, Mango, Nectarine. Then you got cotton candy, but exclusive energy said C4 Smart Energy, electric sour, perfect like sour energy drink. I'm excited for that one. And C4 Smart Energy Freedom Eye Super Brain, red, white, and blue. That's gotta be like, you know, like the bomb pops and all that stuff. But, you know, like 3D ones. Liberty Pop America. I would love to try that one. And you have last year 50th anniversary for the moon landing. Apollo. Then you have I was raised. Then you have C4 Ultimate Artist. Look. They're all good. They're all good. I gotta know I like that. America, I think I don't like all of them, you know. Yeah. I like this. Probably the best fruit punch I ever liked. Oh, yeah. Number one food product reviewer on YouTube. Subscribe. YouTube, YouTube, subscribe, and click notification bell, catching everything to talk. See a versus, right? This with Nas Rowdy, and Nas Fruit Punch, and this. This is amazing. Monster Dub Edition. I don't know if it's Bauer or what? But then you have, bro. Yeah. Man, true that. I go with, you know, yeah. But this gotta be my favorite. Not much of a fruit punch person. Kinda guy. Then we got all more verses with that, you know how we do. Be a big fan of honey buns. I'm a good one is. You know, both like Little Debbie's, but and Cheesecakes, he said the best is Sarah Edwards. Like QVC, right? But first we got Walmart aisle, the baker, not the bakery, I mean the bake one, not the bake aisle, but the baker. It's Jell-O Bake Oreo Cheesecake, then you have the Oreo. Oreo pie crust. Then we have Cheryl's. No, I love. I mean, Junior's cheesecake. They said about, you know, Oreo, you know, pumpkin crazy, but what about Oreo crazy pumpkin? But last year, 50th anniversary of moon landing, right? The blue sprinkles kind of candy, and Oreos, I guess, are export. I like it, that's like a example, it's real silver cotton candy. I don't think I'm gonna get that cotton candy one. So, yeah. Marshmallow crazy, Peeps crazy, Sour Patch Kids last year, it's really weird. Brownie crazy, peanut butter crazy. So yeah. Then you have full oat, full Sara Lee, lemon, meringue pie. Not gonna be like my grandma. And Great Value Holiday Peppermint Pie, DK Dairy Queen, be candy cane peppermint, even with the hot chocolate and all of the above, then you have the candy cane and all that. Or a cookie jar, or you know, cookie dough. I don't know. But we have, he said, Scream America, Scream Full Throttle. Nods charred citrus, the bottle of the can. You know, smell like it, taste like it, look at it, black, yellow, gold. Incredible. Then we have Root Geek Beer, Root Beer Balls Energy Drink versus Fagel Root Beer. Like that versus Full Throttle. That knowledge classic. But what we got? Beyond Roll Lit, Cherry Bomb versus Nod Cherry Up. Then you have Ocean Sprays, Cherry Cranberry, YouTube. So what up? Hi, I'm gonna eat Chubby Bird Chicken Sandwich Mix. And 10. Bunny Bread. What else we got? Bunny bread. Oh yeah, sauce and spaghetti. 2 pieces of cinnamon sugar toast, bunny bread. Organic. Fries and organic. Butter, hard butter, real butter. Organic. Ground cinnamon sugar. Cinnamon. Great value sugar milk. But yeah. Wow. So I gotta go there. My dad said 7 to 7. Saturday morning breakfast. My coffee dad got you all. Go get McDonald's. Chicken biscuit. And hash brown. I get that one. Yeah. I gotta get Monster Rain Inferno Strawberry. Jalapeno Strawberry. Be parts rain. These are way better than them. I don't get it, but I will like them. C4 Smart Energy Electric Sour and Food of Mars. I didn't know. It just said and all that. So, yeah. Now. Oh, yeah. I forgot about this promotion, I don't know why. Sorry, apologize for MTD, Jimmy Couser, Chris, I'm your bank again, I did the voice solo Thursday. I'm gonna redo all that before Thursday night, Legacy Season 2, and they will be back Season 3, Fall, September, October, November, but Thursday night. Legacy 2, CW, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. Each of these teams are my bot tag. We got the random sections playing. But it won't. Too early to tell the Harley Quinn Bird of Prey. That will be playing. Will Jerome be playing the 2 remake? Oh yeah, I like The Rock doing that. But that's the same, I was so excited, the old school rock. Boy, you know, that was a good thing. And then when, you know, Stone Cold Steve Austin, like, our commercial of SmackDown, because SmackDown is on Fox, Super Bowl Sunday, you know, Fox. But that was awesome rock, you know. You know, he went to movies in Hollywood. Was going to be the one of the best, greatest wrestlers and world heavyweight champion of all time. But he is, but you know, kind of little cut it short. But boy, when he did all that, it was all in this wrestling mode. It was amazing. I hope MTD watched that part at least. Boy. The movies. YouTube, comment down below. You like the Rock movies? But me, the Rock wrestling, holy shit. Phenomenal. You know, Mankind. I Quit match. I don't know if he ever did Hell in a Cell. Cage match Hell in a Cell and Lemonade Chamber. I don't know. That was awesome. You know, that old SmackDown wrestling game, you know, I would do. Well, that was SmackDown. They did all that. I bet, you know, all that stuff for The Rock. Well, I didn't deserve it, but, you know. But. Well, I'd say they always had that relations going for. The same gotta be shit. Gotta be Shawn Michaels, Bret Hart, no. Or Triple H, cause it was Triple H, you know. Yeah. Yeah, it was dark. Stephanie McMahon for years. All that, you know. It's a real deal, real situation about it. Oh, yeah. That's good. But YouTube is going to gotta be a dude for us. So what we're going to do? So we basically covered all that. I guess we can come in here. I don't know, but well, I guess we just crap. So let's do it. The beginning of the Soviet Union, of Lenin, you know, where our family's bad, kill their people, Lenin killed people, I'm saying, that's it, Clinton. So then we have Stalin, as bad or worse than Hitler. Stalin killed his people, killed Jewish people, I don't know. You know, did more ass than Clinton. Boys in Italy, the leader of Italy, Then the tattoos of, Soviet, Russian, Putin, Jan Poon, and Osama bin Laden, the day called. Al-Qaeda, brothers, Muslims, come together, fight infidels and invaders. Democrats, liberals, leaders, and devs, critics cried Jimmy Carter would crush them. my dad said Afghanistan, forgot the same places, you know, we do. You know, caves, rocks, mountains, full landmines, you know, opium, poppy seeds, no oil, no mineral resources, no value. So, you know, then, you know, Russia, Moscow, Putin want to be back, Soviet units, all right there, all the tattoos, crush, invade Georgian, Ukraine, and shot down Malaysian airplane on purpose. But, you know, put the dead bodies in Serbian trains, Obama's president, no FBI, black box exchange, we're gonna come. They're investigating all of that. Was the thing. So, when people say crazy marshals, who cares about that Malaysian airplane? Disappeared. Vanished. Manifest. I don't want to manifest as part of it. But yeah. My dad said ocean. Deep and all that, you know how we do. It's a horror movie about it. You know, human beings, robots, you know how we do. Conspiracy series that Atlantis down there. So yeah, my older sisters of South Korea, like Moon Triangle, South Korea plane disappeared. She said weird. I said yeah, that's fucked up. That's weird. Nothing like that, but you know, yeah, not normal. So, always, you know, didn't want to rat, you know, knowledge of Chi territories, right? I want to know this knowledge of Sunni Muslim terrorist groups, you know, Taliban, Al Qaeda, then later on, and, you know, eventually of ISIS. So, Shi'i terrorist groups, most of my joy, the Shi'ites, you know, I like, you know, me. My dad said, you know, self-mutilation, self-torture, heavy ball, metal, chain, spike, how Shiite Muslims celebrate, you know, once Saddam, got was hanging and dying, my dad and I were like, what the fuck, there's trouble, time's come. So the Shiite terrorist group. You know, most majority are ringing like you and me. You know, they're protesting, you know, kind of fake them. You know. So it's the government, military, you know, Hoopy Jack, the clerk, supreme leader, Ayatollah, the puppet guard, Houdini in Yemen, Hezbollah leader in Lebanon. Hamas in Palestine. I saw our militia go back and forth over in Iraq. Turkey in northern Iraq. Turkey in Assad. Turkey. No, Assad and Syria, Turkey. Assad, they're occupied for years of Lebanon. But Turkey and Syria and Libya. Yeah. And like Assad, you know, said, you know, occupied for years of Lebanon, said Al Qaeda, you know, they did a terrorist thing. But Assad, you know, in this beginning, the new stuff, was getting crazy. Okay. Did a political assassination of, you know, the opponent. So, my dad, you know, that said, you know, mustard gas, nerve gas, nasty stuff. Was Saddam, or did Saddam, did to Northern Iraq, that was cursed.
Burning
sons. But like Saddam, other son, not relevant, should have, whatever. I'm glad. We killed Saddam's son. The other son would or should have go away. No, but he didn't. But glad we killed Masali. Masari Cali. Richard England, NBC World News, said, you know, it was Brian Williams, and then also said the real leader of Isaac was Rip Cowan Masali because he hated the office. So, yeah. You know, people said America, you know. Hate America, you know. Not a great country. Education, healthcare, say it's bad. It's no good. There's nothing. We work for. We're stupid. We're dumb. We're idiots. You know, can't be said nor new. We don't take it. We're nothing but a joke. And you got Assad. Syria. He was there. You know. The hospital of the kids and children. They said, yeah, that's the greatest healthcare system in the world. Then Assad targeted an elementary school kids, children, you know, chemical, biological weapon, glue, sticky skin, and they made fun of Trump because, you know, they don't like it, you know. And they said, this is education, this is amazing, science fair, science project. You know, what? And what about the famous one? You know, warplanes, extra large bullet, shell, whatever, you know, a match, and drop them on the people, barrel bomb. And people said vulnerability. They said vulnerability. Babies, toddlers, the kids, the children. A woman's, you know, female's, pregnant woman's, you know, any woman's freedom, you know, all that, you know, disability, disabled, the sick, the dying, the injured, people in the hospitals, you know, schools and education, you know, the teachers and workers, poor, welfare, middle class taxpayer, senior citizens, veterans, elderly, you know. I don't get it, right? Who cares, right? What, you know, like that one Saddam died in the sun, you know, deal. And people said the leader of Turkey is sexy, right? Because he bombed Northern Iraq because of the Kurds. And it's like that, you know. They said this is sexy. You know, he fought against Assad. Now he's fighting for him. I don't know what's the deal with that, you know, that news. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I don't know. I gotta read or whatever, however. Because I saw he's fighting with, you know, for Assad. Because Assad said Kurds, they the Kurds. And Lebanon. You know. My dad said Iran wanted to take over Iraq, you know, have Yemen, want Yemen, have Iraq, you know, of Syria, Libya, Lebanon, Palestine, Afghanistan, you know, Saudi Arabia, Kuwait, have it all, Iraq, have it all, Afghanistan, whatever. Have the whole Middle East. You want it? You got it. So, yeah. That's a claim, you know. You know, bomb after bomb, chemical, biological weapons after. They're not people, they're not human beings, they're not Muslims, they're Kurds. Fuck the Kurds. What the hell? A sinister war. I don't get it. It don't make sense. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. I don't know what's going on, but unbelievable. And you know, like the Australian fire, as Phil said, 1 billion humans died. You know, iguanas, kangaroos. Good Saint Channel News 4 show, you know, like hell on earth, you know. Some of our, you know. Oh boy. Then you got Sexy Up, Houston Astros, Red, Boston, Red Sox. What the? For real? Serious? The Bane Trash Can, the West, or all the above. I like that whole thing. I'll relapse on that thing. What? I didn't understand, you know. Now I understand, I would be pissed. I'd be mad. And people said I'm fucking sexy. I'm sexy? Everybody said, you know, prefer upstairs, because after, you know, he had walks here, they said, now they said that's sexy. Move on. Because, you know, Barry Bonds, it's not out of the ballpark every single motherfucker time. True that, but that's the same, not what you do, you know. Upstairs Wars, Barry Bonds. So, that's what we focus on. It's not all the time. Speed kills, he's not gonna do no triple, but you know, a single, a double, a strikeout, a walk. Well, that's the said about that. Yeah, yeah, I think you. Yeah, that's of his end of career, he just got luck. So, yeah. Because, you know, actually, in the undisputed, you know, with Skip, you know, Shandon said, you know, he knew every single pitch, he would be able to play baseball, you know. Yeah. Like Dave Roberts, you know, said he worried about Jensen and Clayton Kershaw. My dad said mental, you know, St. Louis Cardinals, Yankee pitcher, my Marlins, Dante Wilson. But shouldn't have no curse. He have a curse. David Price should have that curse. He have two curses. And all of the curses. That's fucked up. And Jensen, of course, that make anybody sick and hard and stuff that. And I was sick because of like that, you know. How they pound because no one's a pitch of Clayton Kershaw. It's like 40-some. I don't know, you know. I don't know. But, yeah, I like that, you know. Yeah, I hate that, and, you know, Boston Red Sox, LA Dodgers, you know, I guess, of that. But, and both teams. One to Houston Astros, for one more. You know. I understand a Rich Hill, the Asian pitcher of LA Dodgers. I understand. That's American Idol and Richard DeJoy, a couple of bogus. Fuck American Idol, fuck. American Idol, the first one that did good, I think. But, you know, I guess Mad Dog said, you know, I guess not blame them. That's to say it about that, you know. Yeah. Now I know what's the details, because, you know, showed all the, you know, domains and stuff and that. And they showed all the things, right? I know our fucking pictures, you know. Yeah. Now I understand it. I like that. Seeing all this live, you know, Jose hit the home run, people say it was like that, then changed. Hit the home run, and Chapman. Understand why it was weird. Because he was weird because he got screwed. He knew the pitch. And it's like, feel sorry for Darvish. Here, you know. Well, that going on with that Chicago Cubs. And then Tibbs pitches. They knew every single motherfucking goddamn pitches. You know it. You know it. Yeah. Of the home run and all of that, Chapman was weird. I did like that. I said, you know, change and stuff. And it, you know, it was like, what the fuck? He liked to one of the famous, you know, baseball MLB reporter and all the above. You know, do I don't like that. You know, I don't, yeah, I don't think he appreciate. Maybe you know. Say he appreciated being lied to. What a figure, you know. I don't know. I feel sorry for Clayton Kershaw. You know, worry about him and you got Jensen. You know, of course, you know, people be sick to their stomach. Heart problems gonna be. And Clayton Kershaw, that'd be a mental thing like that, you know. I need to see if Jensen and sweating. It make me sick to my motherfucking goddamn stomach. What the fuck? And that's like that, you know. Beep 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 beep. Censorship at its best. That's like that. That's what we're doing. We love. We laugh. We love the suffering, sin of human life. You know. We attack and attack, a lie after a lie, and everything in between, all the above, you know how we do. And people was laughing about it. People said, what? Ruined people's lives? People got fucking fired. Like Freeman, he lied. He was fucking injured. He was injured. There's no doubt about it. But sensible, he got emotion because his friend, probably best friend or whatever, however, everybody, you know, you don't do that. You don't do such a thing. It's like Mad Dog. He said people won't do it anymore because MLB, they were going to destroy them. And Mad Dog said, Jari, he's the coach of Philadelphia Phillies. They've been gone. They went to the World Series. He would still be coaching the manager of New York Yankees. You don't do such a thing. You don't ruin people's lives. You don't do all that. And people fucking love it. People said sucks. They said, let's do it. Let's do it all the time. What the fuck? Unbelievable. They got Plague. Yep. You know, Plague got fired. He got fired. He did. He got fired. And the only Dodgers hitting coach. It's on Cincinnati Reds. Plague went to Cincinnati Reds. I don't know if the hitting coach went to Cleveland Indians or St. Plague. American League has something called DHS as a hitter. That's the same. I haven't mentioned American League. Mike Trout earned and deserve it, people. Earn and deserve it. They have no goddamn World Series. What the fuck? They show the workout. You don't see no goddamn Houston Astros workout. Boston Red Sox, you see Mike Trout. I don't know if the 10 years or whatever, however, but still. All the MVPs, never World Series. They have Albert Pujols. But won some more World Series. But not meant to be. Oakland A's. Texas Rangers, like that great pitcher. The Cleveland Indians went to Texas Rangers. You have Rondon. Not going to Houston Astros. I understand. Went to LA Angels. Joe Madden. I bet. Be make Joe Madden sick to his stomach too. Got New York Yankees. Toronto Blue Jays. You know, hey, have everybody. Everybody lost their jobs. You know, everybody. And that's the same. There were tons. You know, Baltimore Orioles coach fired. Old Toronto Blue Jays coach fired. the Texas Rangers, no Detroit Tigers, no. Well, yeah, no, everybody got fun, everybody wants fun. And Tampa Bay Rays, should have won, the Yankees, just like everybody got fired, no. Everybody got fired. They did. No, they did. No. Even of the pitchers, you know. People thought they suck.
Look at that. Oh. I knew. They know I knew.
That's, you know. Because, you know, Houston Astros and Boston Red Sox, you know. American Lindy Ruins called Jesus as a hitter, you know. Of the switch, you know. But it's because of the. Because it should be LA Dodgers and back-to-back World Series, you know. You know, David Freeze. Three. Hold on one second, okay. Clayton Kershaw. Curse is over. David Price should have that motherfucker. Because that's the same, you know. Well, Jensen, you know, he was, that's the same about it, you know. That's the same, now we know. You got Clayton Kershaw, Jensen's, you got all these other pitchers. From all the above, you know. And it's like, I think Tampa Bay, Rays, are you... Well, that's probably before all that. Joe Madden, he lost his job. He backed American League, he had anything about defense hitter, you know, back with National Leadership. But, you know. But Tampa Bay Rays, you know. They have this pitcher, I say, I don't know if it was saver closer. It was incredible. He was, you know, everything. You know what I'm doing. But I think he fall apart. Even like Charlie Morton, you know. He'd be pissed and all that, you know. It's like that, because, you know, he won that War Series. You know, but I don't know. But what about even him, you know? He knew he was going to get beat up. Like that, he knew he'd be beat up. Like that, he gotta be pissed he got beat up. And he got that one pitcher. Yeah, he's doing the same, but he got beat up. I think he did got beat up. I don't know. But then again, yeah, everybody got beat up. That's the thing, you know. Yeah, Glass House or whatever. I wonder. Probably Snell, but I don't know. That's the thing about that. You know, they're saying they suck and all of the above, you know, it's them, it's not them, yeah, Darvish, and then Tibbetts pitches, they knew everything, because, you know, they cheat, you know. I'll worry about that. Hopefully they talk to Clayton Kershaw and Jensen's. And Kershaw, you know, mental, Jensen, of heart, unbelievable. I don't wish that hell on nobody. But people, everybody said it's the greatest. That's what they love. You know, that's new life. And he got casual gamer in Kentucky, said 2015 he did, you know, the Cool Ranch, you know. More red flavor of all that Doritos. He did the first. Now they made a new one. He said 2015, like a lifetime, 5 years ago. It does feel. Ooh, he said better times and simpler times than all those. I know, I understand, because, you know, I know what you're talking about. Talking about all kinds of shit, all kinds of bull. You know, I understand how the game is coming back, you know, from. Justice has said about it, you know. Well, we think it's so funny. The people hurting, suffering, ruining people's lives, lying and all the above. That's to say it about that, you know. And that's just Phil did a great job in Johnny Depp, too, you know. And that's a perfect example of that, you know, we do. And you have American League, thing called GS Dozen Hitters. You know, you have all them teams. That baseball player, you got Freddie Freeman. So emotional. He's a liar too. He wasn't honest. He was injured last year. Play a postseason. Same with Cardinals. But then again, Well, as I said, all around. He was injured. But it showed human. He was, honest and his best friend. Maybe not best friend. Well, then again, it could. He said, a person I respect. A pitcher got fired. It was a job. Houston Astros. Cheated. And people love it. They're not humans. Nobody matters. Houston Astros matters. And Boston Red Sox. And people, that's how, Clay State, Illinois, old life, the best, 401, new life. That's the thing, That's 2020 for you. The worst of times. I guess 2015 was, better, but not really, It was to a new life for Illinois, not Clay City, Illinois. If I was there of all that, then I don't know before Illinois knew it. But you get what you get, That made me sick, How people like doing that, about power, money, greed, pride and all that, gold diggers and stuff like that, we do. Want to come, go after the famous and stuff like that, 15 minutes of fame, or want to do whatever, however, Stupid, That's to say about that, That's just, of all, That's to say, That's to say about that, People don't realize like that. It's, people can see what it is, right? People are gonna be like, they're gonna call bullshit. Be like, this ain't shit. Houston Astros got caught. Boston Red Sox got caught. You got real people got fired, lose their jobs. Houston Astros. General manager, the manager, and Boston Red Sox, Alex Coral, manager, Beltran, of the manager, Well, that's to say about that, I say the two World Series should be gone to LA Dodgers, but true that, but controversial move. The players need to be punished from both. That's the saying about it. People need to be accountable for their mistakes, their actions, of liars and lies and all the above and slanders and stuff that then, you know, you have all these, you know, it just ruined people's lives and fired some stuff like that, you know, we do families. Affected, it just went beyond, you know, it's sick. It's evil, sinister. It's like the, well, like that, I guess, I get, like that, I guess, you could, of the repair, like Australia, you know, there's nothing to repair about that, you know, yeah, no, you know, talk about, you know, put money, you know, you know. It's about, you know, now saving face, you know, of Johnny Depp coming out. Well, I don't know. I don't know what's to deal with that, you know. What's going on with Saudi Syria and Turkey, you know. And then that leader, you know. I don't know. That's, I don't know. Something coming from there. I don't know. Very interesting. Yeah, I'm sure that, yeah, there's lot of cover-ups. You got Democrats, liberals, dictators, and ground critics like that trying to get President Trump to impeach. You know, you need to be more. Comment down below, what do you think about that? Let's talk about that, you know. You got State of the Union, you watching it? Right, that's another thing, I feel it. I don't know, do you feel sorry or not? Because Democrats, liberal leaders, say they have critics, you know. Much to say about that, you know. Maybe the only beneficiary would be Joe Biden, because he don't have to be there. Elizabeth Warren, senator, a female from Minnesota. I don't know if any others got it. I don't know. Oh yeah, Bernie Sanders. I don't know. I just wonder if there are any other senators. House or up with them still. Oh yeah, no, that'd be Sanders. Michael Bloomberg. I think they might be skipping the Iowa caucus. He has this other person. I don't know if in New York too or not. But Michael Bloomberg, you know. Yeah, you don't gotta be there. That's the thing about that. That's, you know, set a cover up. But what about this situation? Issue. I didn't like that about Joe Biden and his son, you know how I do. Weird. It's like all that, you know, a lot of stuff I know, you know. That's the thing, because, you know, there's a lot of stuff, you know, you say about it makes sense, you know. Like, you know, they have things good, then some. Because like this, you know, there's something like that. Things is good for something, and something happened. Something bad happened, and you have all the action. So that's all I got to say about that one. No, I was like, no. But very interesting, you know. like Nixon, you know, Bill Clinton, you know, I don't know if that had to happen or not, you know, how we do. Please, if you can comment down below, if you like Trump. But Nixon, yeah, crook, criminal. Yeah. Well, he was gonna get impeached, but he resigned. That's the same, you know. With all that, I wasn't even born, you know. But then again, that's the same about that. People not gonna... you think of facts, you know. People love fiction, make-believe, and all the above, you know, we do. But, you know, but what was it? Sixth grade, junior high, for Quincy, Illinois, finally figured out about this Christopher Columbus, you know, like that, you know. That's the same about it. People like this, you know. People like bad people, you know. Like, you know, always Christopher Columbus there, people, you know, of loving, you know. He's a liar. That's the same about that. Why people don't go after the bad people? You know, you got Eastern Astros, Boston Red Sox. You know how we do. They have Osuna, you know. But then again, you gotta go Chapman and Addison Russell. Because, you know, they beat up, you know. It don't matter of labels. I just said, you know, something. You know, they beat up. They put their hands on a female. That's all you say. No accountability. My dad and I shocked the birth of fuck Assad, you know. Bomb after bomb, chemical weapon, biological weapon. Ethics cleansing. They're the Kurds. A signature war. The devils. Devils. Devil war. I'm glad I don't feel sorry for Saddam and this. Saddam's son, but. His other son. Not revolution. Went bye bye. Older son. That's a peace. Shit. Burning him. Triple bad. Triple bad. Don't say it. That's a real bad, you know. It's a beep 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 beep. It's a beep 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 beep. You know. What's a bad person look like? Saddam older son. And people said that movie fake. Make me. No. It's true, he's a scumbag. He's in hell. Saddam's son. And Zarqawi. Mitali. Whatever. Yeah. Well, what about, you know, Taliban, you know, and I saw NBC World News. What's the old member? I'm probably not talking about that. Even they say Brian Wilms is a bad guy because, you know, lied. Yeah, maybe I should have put aside for him, but well, we're moving on now. But it's, you know, of the Taliban in Pakistan, you know, maybe. You hear, you know, behead a little girl. I would bad look like. But people said that's okay, that's good. They said Assad is the greatest thing, leader of Turkey, you know. But, whatever. Well, then you have North Korea leader, I always forget and mention him. You know. What about his secret camps and all the above? Then you have China's secret camps. People said, you know, kiss ass. Like Chris Carter, the best of YouTube, you know. Like, I'll learn about this, you know. Kiss the cheek. Kiss the cheek. Ain't my corner, you know. I understand, you know. You know, be like Russia. But, but as I said, people said Moscow, Russia, the whole country, they're all bad. Putin, hey bad. Fuck you, Putin. The government, the military, Kremlin, ABAG, saying their spy program, yeah. They're piece of shit. There's no doubt about it. Would be like Soviet, like Soviet Union in the beginning. That's always important to go to the history, the points. Show, and that's the thing. I like doing it to, I do that for a reason to, because people think, they know the bad people, like I'm Johnny Depp, admit, beep beep beep, beep 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 beep, censorship at its best, beep beep beep. That's the thing about it. Don't make sense. It's not a real route in that fantasy and fairy tale. It's like that, the narrative and their agenda. They'll suit their narrative, I suit their agenda. It's not sexy and all the above, not newsworthy and all that. And my dad said, I ran dumbasses. Two missiles hit that plane. Ukrainian plane. But who be screwed and fuck will be Israel? The Kurds? Iraq? Oh yeah, Sunni Muslims. They hate someone. Well, this is gonna be fuck, not us. But oh well. And people probably will understand as it's felt. I understand it. I get it. They don't say fuck the planet. He said, everybody need to buy everything. And people say that's the biggest fake news. I know, that's, we did it first, invasion, wars, industrial war. Because China and India have been in industrial war for years, and they're not going to stop it. But people need to buy everything. Before, sign. But we need an alternative source of energy more than ever. Should have happened years ago, a long time ago. We'll have to do nuclear. We could ban it. But Japan, tsunami, earthquake, typhoon. Everything in the book. Yeah, they over. And it's like, forget it. But we have France. France been the most successful country at disposing, getting rid of the nuclear waste. They bury it on the ground, whatever. They done it the right way. But we don't have to do it then. But we have, corn, alcohol, then MSN showed a video, long time ago, whatever, beat. Small, white truck, caffeine, coffee, but the three best source of energy, wind, water, the solar, the sun, them are the big three best source of energy. We need that source of energy more than ever, and them three should have been years long time ago, so yeah. Oh well, you get away again. So, what up? Oh, yeah. Did you just for you?
Oh, yeah. I had a December Godsmack.
Give me a fucking back.
Fuck you.
Running a challenge, casual game in Kentucky. Bad Lord. Sorry, apologize, probably not getting your name right. T-Pex reviews, he will do these, I promise. Grab nerd. Grab nerd, the regular, off taste. Over duty. But yeah. But these are good, these are socks, right? YouTube or YouTube Lynn, leave me a comment down below if you're 18 sauce on this range cabin. What is your favorite monster rain inferno? Mine, one is strawberry, green strawberry. No, sorry, Alpino strawberry. I don't know, I think maybe two, true blue, no E, blue raspberry, then strawberry jack, but grapefruit punch. And Monterey Rain, but or Dreamsicle. I do, I'm not a fan of it, but I got it right, the cheap. Should I do Mango Attic? Attic. Strawberry Sunline. But my favorite cotton candy, well, I like the Faygo, but you're kind of all that, who knows? I like to be done with it. But Monterey Rain, Carvel Candy, Cotton Candy, there is good report, kick ass. Favorite out of the energy drinks. That's the show. So, what else? What else we got? Oh, yeah. Lemon heads. Razzleberry. Same thing. Sour. Apple, green smells, apple, and all that. That's shadow. I knew life for all that.
I bring my yellow now.
Afraid. Oh, yeah, Disney Plus, they do, you know, weekly. They're like Netflix. And Hulu Plus. They gotta mention that. I wonder about Amazon. I wonder if they do the same thing.
But Netflix wore out. I had to do that.
But, you know, I don't know. Because Titans 2018, Doom Patrol 2019, the Cyborg, on the Teen Titans. So, I don't know. I didn't get that, so. It'd probably be Windsor Surge I gotta get this removal and send out. I'm probably fine.
It's 2 weeks. I don't know what to do for my birthday present today. 2 weeks, all 2 weeks.
2 weeks. 2 weeks. Google calendar. I love this. Even that, no.
Love it.
Oh yeah, they want my stuff. You know, and that just stupid and 70 present day. Two weeks, Wednesday be my birthday, so we're 19, 34 years old. 1 week, Friday, big food shopping, Valentine Day. So big food shopping, we're going to talk about that, you know. Probably water, 20-foot pack surf, and whatever. 2 milks, probably paper plates, laundry soap, dish soap, 2 of them, 4 paper towels, foam cups, Ovaltine. Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get hacked. Phoenix. For the legacy. You could be to my 18 stuff on me. Prisoner. So yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't know what Blizzard, but I do like. Oh yeah, I gotta get my ghost tested. I gotta remember that. So we'll probably do something, I guess, for that. So where are we at? That happened, you know, Saturday. First, morning, second, third, morning, so YouTube, comment down below what you're gonna do for Valentine's Day. Like me, they gotta be somewhere in Fort Illinois, right? Somewhere in Fort Illinois, like. Purple Bear, so yeah, I don't know what we're gonna do. We'll go to chapter 21, figure out. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Of the movie, I don't know. You know, is Dr. Doolittle, Robert Downey Jr., will that still be playing? We'll go to chapter 1, probably, you know, that driver. Probably not. 1917, will that be playing? Rhythm Selection. Probably, I don't know what that about. Really crazy, crazy about YouTube, right? Maybe iTunes, but probably iTunes, you know, sometimes it'll play. YouTube, it will play, so, like that, you know. Yeah. I guess it'd be all the same, yeah. Show the whole movie. Okay. I'll be good in it. People are picking shoes about what's up. But I'd be fine, there's no part 3, I'd be fine. We did a good one. So I apologize to Excuse Me Energy, YouTubers and YouTubeland, YouTube and Google. Yeah. About, I can't do the teas and green teas, you know. I don't know. But true that, but there we go. I'll say we did a pretty good show, you know. Alright. This is Monterrain Inferno Red Dragon. Thermal Genetic. 18 adults only. Creature Caffeine. Fruit Punch. The cheat, the gun. YouTube, when you gotta be 18, so I'll throw an energy drink. I don't know what happened. I don't know. I don't think they built. They just, you know, I don't know. Whatever. C4 Smart Energy, Super Rain or something. Okay. But, true that, that's unfortunate. But, thank you, that means a lot to me. For 4 Illinois Mod 21, Monster, Rain Inferno, Red Dragon, Fruit Punch, YouTube, and YouTube, and Dolph only. 300 caffeine energy drink. Won't do part 3. Thermal Genetic Fuel. But, well, you know. Oh, yeah. Shit. I don't know. Maybe Thursday. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. I will be back. I'll go up to Chapter 1. We'll stay home. Tuesdays night. Bad weather. Tuesday and Wednesday. So, yeah. Red State Update will be tomorrow. I'm being faithful. So, earliest will be what? Earliest maybe. Oh, no, can't. No. Okay, the earliest be Friday, Saturday, Sunday. But earliest will be Friday. Okay. Yeah. Legacy. So earliest will be Friday, 7 p.m. Central. My time, 8 p.m. Eastern. 5 p.m. Pacific. So, yeah. So we did a good job. So yeah. So that's when the earliest will be Friday, 7 p.m. Central my time, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. So it will. Yeah, it could be even part 3, Monster, Rain Inferno, Jalapeno, Strawberry, or the Trooper. Probably that. We'll see about that. Yeah. I wouldn't prob that. We will see. Yeah. Yeah. I wish I could get the C4s. Bad C4s, you know, all that, you know. We'll see about that. Okay. So, everybody have a great day, night, we're all above. Be safe, be careful. Thanks, everybody. Bye, everybody. So, let's try to be back Friday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. So, there you go. So, there you go, all the above. So, Monster Rain, Inferno, Red Dragon, Fruit Punch, Thermal, Generic Fuel, 18 years ago, it's only. YouTube is usually going to be open stocks only. Strange of caffeine, thanks. Thing that I mean to always really appreciate to Monster, Inferno, Dragon, and for Illinois Mach 21, for Illinois. Means all to me, appreciate it. YouTube is YouTube land. YouTube, Google. So, alright. YouTube is YouTube land. See you later. Alright. Alright. Welcome to the conference.